Of course, it's a big debate today about like the role of these international platforms and whether they are contributing really in increasing opportunities for people and like giving more voices to people, or whether they are contributing in like disseminating disinformation, fake news, and hate speech, etc. So there's a huge conversation. We know that these platforms play a very big role. If I want to talk from the perspective of my organization, because we work a lot on media development and freedom of expression. So when we talk about like the media, for example, we see that there's a huge talk now about like when we talk about business models and how the market has changed for media, how the ads are going to the social platforms rather than to the media themselves. So the whole ecosystem is changing, and these like big companies are contributing in this change of the ecosystem. But the discussion today should not be that we should say that they are the enemies, because at one point they are contributing in disseminating the content, and this is something that we really need, because like content, like quality content, if we can say, and professional independent journalism is a need today to combat the misinformation and the big flow of information circulating online. So the only like way to combat misinformation is like with quality journalism and with content that can like really provide like alternative discourse as well. So the solution is not, like I said, treating them as enemies, rather than building with them a deep conversation on their role and their social responsibility. So we've been all the years before talking about the social responsibility of media, but now we should as well talk about the social responsibility about these platforms. So they should like be engaged in this conversation with journalists, with media organizations, with civil society, with academia, and with governments, in order to find solutions on how to contribute in like disseminating this alternative discourse that promotes peace rather than hate and provocation, and that promotes good quality of a journalism. So they have a role to play. We should discuss how, like, and discuss more how their algorithms work and what can be done, so that we can balance between as well their role in combating hate speech and at the same time protecting freedom of expression. So it's a huge conversation that should be done, and also a social responsibility that they should take in order to together to find solutions for the challenges we are facing today.